from the Italians. Lovely landing. We should still be live for its departure as well, and it'll come nice and close to us. Have a real good look at that blue livery. That's a stunning blue, that is. Here comes ITA. All eyes on ITA, I'm afraid. You don't mind me coming off Air France for ITA. We don't see it every day. I think this is only the second or third time I've captured it on a stream.
At Birmingham.
It's not just the blue, is it? It's the engines, the tail. It's a great package. We've got time with it as well. Get your cameras out, everyone. One of the best current liveries you'll see.